can enter the username manually or copy and paste the highlights URL. Then from any highlight, download any story you want.
If you know any other website like this, please mention it in the comments.